Hold on, I know him. Open up.
Two dogs back.
What? Where? Where the hell is he?
He took off when he saw me. Jeremy followed him. I know. I tried to stop him.
Jesus, where, Ricky?
Jeremy tracked him to the old sawmill, said Two Dog looked like he was holed up in the abandoned Nero camp.
Okay, I'll take care of him.
I need you to bring back his knife.
Wait, you need proof? Jesus. Right. All fine. Great, whatever you say.
Don't let him get away, Deke. Who knows how many bodies are buried out there?
Yeah, I got this.
Hey, Deacon.
Buzz.
Probably draining a lot of gas riding the broken road. Need fuel? Okay. Should have new shit later. Stop by.
At the sawmill. Going after him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's...
There's a big fucking horde here? Yeah, I remember. Thanks, Deacon out. All right, Two Dog. Where are you hiding?
Come on. bounty. Come on, you son of a bitch.
Here's his knife.
Thank God. When Joe Haslam found out he came back, he was terrified. I am so relieved.
Yeah, okay. See you, Ricky.